Chemistry life hacks, MacGyver meets Mendeleev, and these everyday chemistry-inspired tricks to make your life a little easier with all the evidence you need to back it up. Now let's get started. You're buying the best roast in town, but no matter what you do, your coffee always ends up bitter. Well, chances are you're brewing with water that's way too hot. The hotter the water, the deeper the extraction from your beans, and the more bitter compounds end up in your brew. So we've got an excellent trick for you so you don't have to worry about becoming a barista to get it right. If your coffee is too bitter, add a tiny little pinch of salt and taste a world of difference. When salt dissolves, sodium ions break off into your coffee and block bitter molecules from reaching your tongue, greatly enhancing the flavor. Don't have salt on hand at your neighborhood coffee shop? Just keep a couple of these in your purse or wallet and you'll do just fine. You're starving for some bananas, but all they had at the store was a bunch of bright green ones. Bananas can take a day or two to ripen, but here's a quick tip to get them up to standard really, really quick. Put your bananas in a paper bag and throw a couple ripe tomatoes in there. The bananas, depending on how green they were to start, will ripen twice as fast. This is because of a plant hormone called ethylene that's used to make fruits ripen faster. When you place ripe tomatoes into the bag with bananas, the bag traps the ethylene gas that is produced by the already ripened tomatoes, which in turn forces the bananas to ripen much faster. Also, the riper the bananas get, the more ethylene they produce. You ate way too many, way too fast, passed out on the couch and left the cookies out. Now they're rock hard, unappetizing, and spoiled your plans to spoil your own diet. No problem, here's a little trick that's been passed down for generations. Put your cookies in a tin or large Ziploc bag with a piece of bread, and they'll be soft as they were when they came out of the oven. Cookies contain far more sugars than bread. Sugars are known to be hygroscopic, that is, they soak up moisture from the surrounding environment. This, alongside the dense nature of cookies, allows them to absorb moisture coming from that piece of bread, keeping them nice and soft for a much longer period of time. So you didn't feel like doing dishes after breakfast and threw your cast iron skillet into the sink. When you get home, the thing's covered in rust and you can't bear to scrub it with a Brillo pad for a half hour. Good news for you. Open your fridge and grab that 2 liter of Coca-Cola. Coke has an ingredient called phosphoric acid that is used to add a sour punch to the super sweet soft drink. Funny thing is that this chemical is also used industrially as a rust and tarnish remover. Phosphoric acid converts your typical, hard-to-clean iron oxide rust into blackish ferric phosphate that can easily be scrubbed right off. Go ahead, try it for yourself. We hope you enjoyed this first volume of Chemistry Life Hacks. There's going to be plenty more to come, and if you have any tips of your own, feel free to send them our way and we'll put them in the upcoming videos. And while you're still here, don't forget to hit that there subscribe button.